Okay, so we got some minor technical issues sorted out there, but welcome back. Yesterday it wouldn't let me edit the video, so I couldn't add on an intro like I usually do for some reason. I guess the file was too big or something. But the show must go on. So today we're gonna talk to Annie and claim Carolem for the scavengers, and we gotta go talk to Daliat and Beryl. So, let's get cracking.
Well, if it isn't our brave saviors.
Good day, Lieutenant.
I'm no longer a lieutenant. I resigned my commission. I work for my people now. I will never step foot in the Badlands again.
Yes, well, you clearly weren't cut out for that posting.
I've made my peace, but you aren't here to check on my welfare, are you?
No, we have questions. Your scout, do you know where he was before the attack?
You mean Daliat?
Right, Daliat. Where did he go before the Sorak attacked?
As far as I know, there's not a name for this place or road that leads there. But I can show you on a map. It's near the ruins of an ancient tower.
Thank you, Beryl. We appreciate the help.
What are you thanking me for? Sending you to your death?
Sending me to my death? Where is that snow embassy? What do I find first here? Here's Annie. There's Galvin embassy. Cask. We'll find a leader.
Hello, Annie. We wanted to talk about Kaelem.
I'm all ears.
No one's there anymore.
Ah, you want to claim the place.
How does it work again?
We go there and scavenge everything you didn't take. Then you get a percentage.
We can't promise you it's safe.
It never is. Once we get there, we'll set up an outpost of our own. I'll check with the council first, but thanks anyway.
What do we do next?
Once we've done our work, I'll let you know. You'll just have to come by and collect your share.
6 days remaining. Make myself busy then. Scavenger system, when you've cleared a location of monsters, go to any scavenger outpost, report your deeds. They send their people to collect the minor loot left and sell it. Each time you visit a scavenger HQ, you can claim the money they owe you. They take a portion of total value of what they bought back. You also have the chance to buy back some of the collected stuff beforehand. I want to talk to scavenger quartermaster to use the system. Then click on the sign nearby. Okay. So we're a middleman. You call that a wholesaler? Where do I unload my gems here? Do you buy them? Yeah, so. Yeah, that was over like 500. Or 50, 100. I like the same price everywhere. Officer, Marshal. I talking to again? Okay, so we do have to go find the head of a sorak. That'll be fun.
Welcome to Gori.
Show us the stuff. Doesn't seem like very much for you there. It's worth 100, we're only getting 24. Getting ripped off here. Just a sec. I see Daliots down here. Do they have anything else to sell?
Greetings, deputies.
Greetings, Daliot. If that's even your name.
Of course it's my name. What are you implying?
Nothing at all. We just want to establish who we're talking to.
Daliot Sunbird, Scout of the Council. You know who I am.
Trust us. We're all on the same side here.
We'll see.
So I can't interrogate him. Oh. I found that relic there. Can I ask him about that?
Clear skies, my friends.
No, I cannot. You think you'd want to see that holy symbol I found? Doesn't have the time for us, I guess. It's disorienting having the map twisted around like that. I think I put my stash, I wonder. What's this thing? Polish cipher. Nobody in the party is proficient with that language. Not one of you reads Elvish. I could have sworn I selected that as an off choice. For one of you, at least. Corpse of Sorak, the swinging poison he poses used as a weapon. You see, that should be proof. Because I have the spine that was taken right from Sorak. Show that to them. You throw javelins, like, they're not a melee weapon. You can use them as thrown or melee? Prime short sword. It's a catalyst to unlock its potential. Imperial Gate. I wonder if we can use that to fast travel. Cast Daylight. That's for Revivify. Oh. Three sets of thieves' tools. Keep one for backup, do I? Okay, so let's get identified. How crafted potion of healing. And I have it. I'm using my violets, going out. It'd be nice if we could actually craft our own and not rely on buying them because they're a fortune. Another 10 minutes, so I don't know. Potion of Giant Strength. Okay, I'll give it to the dwarf there. Ah. These are the only vendors here to buy anything.
Welcome.
run to the dwarf there. Just Mindy's by the end of Nina. What is this? Component coach. Okay, I think we've been here long enough. A possible sorak base. Probably hit that new outpost on the way back. Tell them that's what we do. Gotta take all you can get this early in the game. I laugh at your puny initiative rules.
A victory fit for a song.
Too far away to be perceived. That's pretty far away, isn't it?
You'll die like the rest. I'm a little nervous. Fail. Epic fail.
Victory is yours.
was gunning for the mage there. It's really pissing me off.
I am unbeatable.
We stay near her because
struck. Wait till the next one.
Fail.
I must do better.
You must do better. Damn right you must do better.
Just bad luck.
Bad everything, man.
Arcana Evo Balmis.
One damage.
If it doesn't kill you. Death claims you.
He's even worse aim than my boys have.
No quarter given.
Ran him through like a box. Mindy, you little bastard. That was just spiteful as a dog was.
I win again.
Rations there. Bjorn is our designated pack mule. Wonder what kind of actually has leather, so disappointed it doesn't auto loop. They have all these crossbows, but no bolts for them, you're telling me? This can be recouped one arrow. I get good night's sleep now. Mm-hmm. already tended to their wounds of dwarf mercenaries. I bet you can't find food like when you get into the Badlands, can you? Must get hurt. Thanks, Mindy. You did us a solid. What are these things? Are they like just glorified bandits, are they? Is that like melee range for that? It must be. It's a range of 6 blocks.
Arcana Evo Valmi.
Oh, these guys are tough. Get away from Mindy, you dog. He goes 3 times? What the hell, man?
You'll die anyway.
I'm impressed. My logic was that he had a penalty of attack.
I am unbeatable.
Finally got one thrown on me. A couple. You have to step up your game there, Cammy.
My friend.
She's prone. She'll probably take everything I have.
Arcana Evo Malnus.
And even that's not enough.
Run while you can.
Are you still with us?
Not liking how many times these guys get to go. It doesn't seem fair.
I can't see this target.
See him there?
Arcana Evo.
Shove. You suck. Yeah. You pushed her over like a little bitch.
Arcana Evo Malmi.
This guy is just about to have it. Can you get the coup de grace for us there, Eric? No. I absolutely refuse to do that. That's what he said.
Try again.
GP, 16 GP, 15 more GP. Bow bolts, crossbow bolts. A blood daffodil. Grows on bottom. Battlefield. It's like a poppy, basically. I was hoping for better loot than that, but...
What's going on here?
These aren't soraks. They seem human.
You don't say.
What exactly are they doing?
What's it look like they're doing? They're digging something up?
A tower of magic, perhaps, owned by one of the masters of Manakallan's Arcaneum. Who are those people? Scavengers? Hard to say. I see no tent or flag signifying their allegiance.
Well, there is one way to find out.
Perhaps we should sneak a little closer. Or simply walk in and see how friendly they are.
Cult fanatic. That kind of gives it away, doesn't it? Thanks for the spoiler. It's putting these, like, skulls over their heads doesn't really leave much to the imagination, does it? Place out a bit here. Should I have come down that way instead? Would that have been better? Steal their uniforms and hide among them. Actions. Refined oil. I'll take it. Tragic love letter. I do hope these words find you good health, to Tomas, and I am sorry for not writing sooner. Requisitioning the necessary supplies and ensuring delivery is risky and dangerous, but is well worth it, as your letters have become a shining beacon of hope in the dark nights that haunt this prison. Your words of concern are not misplaced, as the wound of old is spreading my certain end through my feverish body. Days of labor are more torturous than the last, every disciplinary action leaving the wounds that will never heal, and hunger has thinned the veil between reality and dream. I fear this letter may be my last. Long ago, you asked me what crimes led me here, and I professed my innocence. I cannot rest that my beloved thought any less of me. The worship of my fortitude, determination, and spirit allowed you to draw strength in dark times. I could not allow that to be tainted by my past, but now, in these final days, I understand that I was hardly worthy of that affection. I will never fathom how I deserve meeting you in this crucible of my own making. When I was young, my mother's farm had fallen on hard times. I was sent to the lady's estate to work as a maid amongst deranged aristocrats. These years were filled with mischievous pranks, brute discipline, and cruel indignities. All of my scars and faults tell of those years. The lady never burdened herself with guilt, but put blame solely on the shoulders of my mother. Repressed longings turned into despair, and despair to resentment, and resentment into spite, which culminated into a hate-filled second of violence. My mother did not survive. And despite my false lies and my shameful past, you still love me. I do not fully understand why until the end. You do not need to know my past, for your love is unconditional. Please, my love, do not look at the past, but to the future. Do not fall to despair as I once did. We'll let the childbirth of our love carry you to a new beginning, Marilyn. Let's scandalous. Should save. There's no way over there, is there? About cat in the bag. Belay that order. Stop. Stop. Where's the stop? Can't stop. He's our ninja. Scroll of color spray, viper scales, and a short sword. Why did they even bother to lock that up, man? It's nothing. I don't know why I'm hiding. I'm just gonna have to fight them all eventually. You know that. Unless there's some kind of charisma check I can pass.
No talking then.
Kill them!
Looks like there won't be any parley.
No. There'll be no parley for me. Will it all go down that easy?
Arcana Evo Malice.
No!
Victory is mine.
Good enough. Cult fanatic, you know, something like cleric type spells. Uncomfortable.
Take that.
Run while you can.
Formidable.
Where's your messiah now?
Arcana Evo Malmis.
Yes. All that dramatic energy.
I am unbeatable.
So it's trying to save the smite, and you don't do that on me. Sneak attack. As if he couldn't see her.
Malmis.
I don't feel something. Those are clear. Just don't put a number on world air, so.
Well done.
Thought you were safe.
So, what do you think?
Humans.
What's that symbol there? The tattoo?
Looks like an A.
They all have it. Guess they're all part of the same club. Well, there's no reason to assume it signifies something sinister.
Do you think it has anything to do with the Sorax?
A stands for Aravad, an evil god from Old Tiamar. I read about him.
Mm-hmm.
We better be careful. And don't forget, we need the head of a Sorak.
You just take one of their heads and pretend it's a Sorak. They might not notice. Let's get to loot. control compass. Studded leather. To make your rogue slightly less squishy. Streamed. I'm just over an hour out. Hope this isn't being so long this time. Scroll of Fear. For Magic User. Arrows for you. And one more ration for the road. There, find the fourth clue. Find the clues. Apparently, there's clues in here. Clues. An unknown human. I wonder if they're friendly. Will they try to kill us, do you think? Way to go, Cammy. Stat dump for nothing.
Please don't kill me.
What are you doing here?
I'm just a worker.
Talker are you tattooed with an A?
You don't understand.
Are you one of them?
One of what? I'm just trying to survive. I had no choice.
What slave dresses in black leather? That's what I want to know.
What does the tattoo signify?
It's... I can't...
He's dead. How is that possible?
How is any of this possible?
He was doomed from the start.
He took his vaccination and had myocarditis. That's what happened.
Crawling through dirt. Nothing new here.
I'm going to lay on hands for myself here. Power. We'll have to use them all.
That was unexpected.
This place is topsy-turvy.
Remind me not to take a dump in that hole.
Do you really have to make jokes?
Yeah, it's in my contract.